Beth Strother and Phantom. Come on, Bethy.
Beth Strother, of course. Through the tunnel of the hoops surrounds Phantom. Phantom, a 6-year-old border collie, and he's a boy. This team is from Maryland. Where Beth tells us. On August 23rd of this year, they had a 5.8 Richter scale earthquake. And Maryland is not an area that's expected to have earthquakes of that size. Bit of a surprise.
Holy crap. That tunnel. Yeah, baby, that was clean. Beautiful.